This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight. Beautiful technique.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Already. Down, like being manhandled by a bear. German suplex, but that's not all.
A ripcord lariat, what combination? Right in the mouth, oh, relentless. He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
Not yet.
He's looking at it. Uh-oh. Look in!
Good night.
Thunderstorm rock. Can he finish the job?
He's capable of turning it on, but he's got to make sure he doesn't fade fast.
There's a pin now. He's making a statement here with this attack. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Not yet. Too early.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Now back to the ring.
Nailed it.
He might have
targeting the stomach.
But it's down they go.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
He's moving with confidence now, guys.
Nobody controls. Cover, cover.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Not yet.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Looking for the X.
That's the impact.
Nice.
Got it. He's going for the pin. Digging deep for a kick out.
It's going to take more than that.
This is it. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match. He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Ooh, what impact.
Boom.
Super kick.
DDT.
Planet. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He looks for it once.
Oh. Wow, I'm just as surprised as...
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
Three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
And here's another peek of the moves he saw in that match.
Highlight for one superstar, lowlight for another.
Yeah, he's putting in work.
He ain't messing around.
And this is how he ended it.
Here is your winner, the legend, El Jefe.
Strategy fell into place with that victory.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
What a match here from Miami. Thanks to all of you for joining us tonight.